Osama heme o adega gbon heme. Ijesu ma heme o adere te heme. Oma no sa fian gbe la ho geme ya fian ma. O sa fian gbe mene. Ime gime ya fian ma. Daddy, you are my shade, you are my buckler, you are my toa. You will never let me die, you are my shade, you are my buckler, you are my toa. This one mean, if people reject me, God did not reject me.
Joy a passé presque 4 ans en Italie à travailler comme prostituée. Elle est l'une des milliers de filles qui sont revenues à Benin City après des années passées à être exploitées sur les trottoirs européens.
Hello children. Then after that, 4 children, my husband died. So everything is difficult for me, barely. No help from mother, no help from father, no help from the husband family. So I just frustrated. I was even thinking to commit suicide because of the suffering.
Le sponsor de Joy, appelé Madame, est en fait une maquerelle basée en Italie. C'est elle qui avait financé son voyage. La plupart des filles qui vont à l'étranger n'en ont pas les moyens. Au lieu du travail régulier et de la vie meilleure qu'on leur a promis, elles se retrouvent prisonnières pendant des années, obligées de rembourser leurs dettes à la madame en se prostituant. Dettes qui s'élèvent à un montant variant de 15 000 à 50 000 dollars. Joy a réussi à rembourser sa dette et a décidé de retourner dans sa famille.
Somebody that sponsored me, who talked to me, that I was asking if I can be doing cleaning or carry a child. He said there's no work there I can do. Forcing me, I must walk for the street to give her money.
This, my children, the time I came back,
comment Joy et d'autres milliers de filles ont été leurrées et recrutées.
It's where they go. When they come to a new area like this, even inside the market, anywhere. When they see somebody is not doing well, you understand? When they see somebody who's not doing well, suffering, that's where they went to the person and try, can't you come? Let me take you to the Italy. You can make money, you can come and build a house, you can buy a car. It's to deceive them. If the person have it, maybe he don't have choice, he's suffering. Maybe we say, okay, I will go.
Ce que les trafiquants ne leur disent pas, c'est à quel point la route qui mène au rêve européen est dangereuse.
I went to Italy through roads, through Libya. Through Italy, through Libya. And as I was going, we have an accident in the road. Why many people died. Even myself, God saved me alive. I was having severe injury in my face here.
Le trafiquant conduit ou envoie les filles en Libye, et puis en Europe, où il y a la madame, dernier maillon de ce réseau de traite humaine. Celle qui finance leur voyage, paye leur transfert et prend les filles en main à leur arrivée. Mais à quel prix ?